gives way to the new, under the mighty hand of Serapis. Serapis, a god, Greek and Egyptian alike, called their own. Together, we will create a new country, capture for all.
Last, in the fire, I will root out the agents of the Crocodile.
Prosperity for all! Latest census figures show increased wealth for all in Faiyum. Thanks to the great Ptolemy's aid for Greek investors, profits, and continues to work.
It seems I'm not the first visitor today. Hotephres! Nick, he's not here. I need to find out where my informant is. Of damage, but no blood or signs of a fight. Maybe he fled before this happened. These scrolls tell me nothing useful. I should check upstairs. Who would have done such a thing? What were you protecting, boy? Child's doll. Oh, I'm gonna kill this Nick at the other crocodile. Scrolls and ink. I think that tells me where Hotephres has gone. Wait, feathers. From a messenger pigeon.
The new Faiyum promises peace and plenty. A new age of wealth under the guidance of Greek innovation.
Mountains of sand.
Prosperity for all! Latest census figures show increased wealth for all in Faiyum. Thanks to the great Ptolemy's aid for Greek investors, profits have continued to multiply. Trade activity has increased tremendously.
A letter left behind by my informant. It looks like he fled, but the soldiers caught his servant. If the servant is still alive, he'll know where Hotephres is. They'll be holding him at the nearby military camp. To draw attention here.
Please. I've told... everything I know. Who are you?
A friend. Hold still and stay quiet. I will get you out of here.
Gods, thank you. Did Hotephres send you?
No, but I must find him. I need his help to find the crocodile. Will you help me?
Hotephres took a trader ship to Lake Moeris. It has a large statue on board, and is marked by our symbol. The crocodile has hired mercenaries to find him.
Then I must hurry. Get somewhere safe. Be well.
So, now they send the son of Egypt against me. It has been a long time since I spilled so much blood.
I was sent by Apollodorus. We share a common interest.
Who are you? And what do you want, eh?
I'm Bayek of Siwa. And I seek information on the crocodile.
The phantom that has brought Faiyum to its knees. What could you want with him?
He belongs to a group that is destroying Egypt. I intend to hunt every last one of them down.
Bayek of Siwa. You don't know what you are up against. The crocodile has transformed not only the land, but the people. Those who do not cower in fear are made to work for him.
And you have no idea who the crocodile is?
I stole a ledger from a Greek magistrate I suspect of corruption. It should reveal the identity of this crocodile. And if we get it to Apollodorus, we may be able to bring down the whole organization.
Where's the ledger now?
I gave it to my wife Henut to hide. As long as the Ptolemies think it's with me, my family is safe. That is why I have to stay on the move. Here. This will tell Henut you are a friend to be trusted. It is for my daughter, Shadia. Once you have the ledger, find me at the docks south of Euhemeria. Bayek, take a look around my ship before you go. I keep records of local problems which may have the crocodile at their root. They may interest you, as a major.